Hey, this is Tim from Big Yellow Jeep, and today we are going to Round Top Mountain near beautiful Jasper, Arkansas. Round Top Mountain has a trail on the top that's approximately 3 or 4 miles in length, and it is supposed to be very beautiful and have a lot of scenic views, cool rock formations, and also there is supposedly the remains of an airplane crash from 1948. A B-25 bomber flying from Dayton, Ohio to Little Rock, Arkansas, got lost in the fog and crashed, killing all 5 service members on board. So supposedly some of the wreckage is still there. So looking forward to see that. I'm joined today by my partner in crime, Campbell.
Hello.
And of course, as always, Huckleberry Hound, who is being a little bit of a problem today. He's either very restless or he's so excited that he wants to get out of the Jeep right away. So, not really sure. He hadn't said much about that, but we'll figure it out when we get there. We were hoping that my son Chase and his beautiful girlfriend Kelsey could join us, but they are visiting his sick grandmother today, so they obviously needed to be there doing that rather than being out here, so good for them. We'll get them out here another time. And my daughter Emily, of course, is still in school in Oklahoma City doing her harp thing, so check out Harpist Emily on Instagram for all your harping needs. So, getting back to the hike, as I said, I've never been here before, but it's a beautiful day out here. It's supposed to be in the mid 60 degrees. Spring is all around us, and we are just looking forward to being out in nature today and seeing a cool new place. I don't think there's going to be any water or waterfalls on this hike, but there hasn't been a lot of rain this week, so that's probably for the best anyway. So, that's really all I have to say right now, and once again, my partner in crime, Campbell. And we will resume this a little farther down the road, but until that time, hasta la vista, arrivederci, bye. Alright, we are here. It was a good drive, not a hard drive, and not a hard place to find. There's a lot of people here today, so that's good, I guess, since we've never been here and we might need some directions getting around the mountain. But we're going to get Huckleberry out of the car right now and get started, and we'll check back with you in just a few moments. As you can see, this is a fairly defined trail, so we shouldn't have any trouble following it today. Huckleberry is excited to be out here, and he's sniffing everything to make sure there aren't any bears or Sasquatches around. I'm sure he would be a big help if we found one. So, trailing behind in last place is Campbell, who's a little sluggish today, but we'll get that straightened out. So we're off and we'll be checking in later. Okay, that was a little bit of a climb to the top. Nothing too terrible, but a little bit winded. But we got to what's called the Loop Trail. And judging by the map down below, we need to go to the right to get to the airplane crash site, which is something I really want to see. So we're going to do that. Again, we're not really familiar with this trail, so we'll just have to see what happens. But good trail so far. Lots of good scenery. It's hard to pick up on the camera what we're actually seeing, but I would recommend it based upon what I've seen so far, but we'll keep moving. Okay, well, we started to go clockwise on the Loop Trail, but I remembered reading before we got here that somebody recommended you go counterclockwise. And the problem is that the crash site is not on the actual Loop Trail. It's farther up the mountain, so you have to go to the top trails to get there. So we've doubled back. We're about to go up to the top of the mountain. And yeah, I'm a little winded, but having the time of my life. How are you, Campbell?
I'm doing good. Hot. It's hot outside than it usually has been.
Yeah, it is. So we're just getting acclimated and used to high-level climbing again, but we're going to make it up here. I'm determined to see that crash site, so we'll be signing on in just a few minutes. Okay, we're at the top of Round Top Mountain. We are having a bit of a difficulty finding the crash site. The map here at the trail is very, what I would feel misleading, or maybe my navigational skills are just not very good right now, but we're gonna keep trying. We're gonna go down to the Loop Trail and make one more pass at it, and then we'll call it good and ask somebody else if we can't find it. But it's here, we're determined. Huckleberry is tired, Campbell's tired. I'm not tired at all. I'm as spry as a spring chicken. So Campbell is making a face at me right now. I don't think she believes it, but I'm having no difficulties at all. So we will continue our quest, and I'll probably have to slow down a little bit so the other two can keep up with me, but that's just the kind of guy I am. So signing out, and we'll continue. Bye. Say hi, Campbell.
Aloha. Hello.
Okay, continue walking. You've rested long enough. Okay, we are here. We are here at the site of the B-25 airplane crash that occurred in 1948 with five crewmen on board. They were going from Dayton, Ohio to Little Rock, Arkansas, got lost, crashed into the side of a mountain in heavy fog in February of 1948. For World War II buffs like myself, you will recognize the B-25 Mitchell as the plane used by Doolittle's Raiders when they attacked Tokyo shortly after Pearl Harbor. So this airplane, this type of airplane, holds a very special significance in American military history. It's a solemn place. I am told there used to be more wreckage here, but people have pilfered and stolen it over the years, and have to ask again, please leave things like this alone. This is a very somber and solemn place, and we need to respect it, observe it, and remember it. So I would say mission accomplished. The There is a pile of wreckage right there. And as you walk around, you can see other parts listed every, you know, in various places. So, once again, this is Tim with Big Yellow Jeep. I've got Campbell and Huckleberry with me. We are on the top of Round Top Mountain in Newton County, Arkansas, near Jasper. Say hi, Campbell.
Hello.
And inviting everyone to go out to bigyellowjeep.com and bigyellowjeep.blogspot.com and just peruse all the different hiking sites there. Not as exuberant as I usually am after a hike. This is kind of a makes you think, this place right here, a very special place. So go out to the website, ask any questions, let me know if you have any need to know about anything or any directions or anything like that, and we'll be coming back at you soon. But this is Tim from Big Yellow Jeeps signing off. Thank you.
Bye.